And also today, Duke Energy will be answering questions about its coal ash deposits at the Dan River. Talitha Vickers joins us live with details on that. Talitha?
Good morning. Today, we're expected to get several updates about the toxic chemicals that contaminated the Dan River February 2nd. For starters, Duke Energy will host a media day starting at 1:30. That'll happen at Danville Park this afternoon. The goal is really to show the progress of the cleanup effort as crews vacuum up coal ash deposits above the Schoolfield Dam. This comes after a pipe sprung a leak 3 months ago, sending 82,000 tons of dangerous chemicals into the water, contaminating several miles of the river. That sparked outrage by many residents who depend on the waterway, which is why Duke Energy plans to host a question and answer session today from 4:30 to 7:30 this evening. The community will hear from experts who can answer questions about the coal ash management plan, current operations at the retired Dan River Steam Station, and more. That meeting will be held at the Eden Municipal Building at 308 East Stadium Drive in Eden later on this afternoon. Now, the coal ash spill, of course, sparked controversy, especially because the Dan River serves as a source of drinking water 20 miles upstream from where the spill happened. Meantime, Duke Energy maintains that the water levels have returned to normal and the water is safe to drink. Count on WXII 12 News to continue to follow this on air and online. I'm Talitha Vickers. Back to you.